6 weeks the guardsman walked the yard in the suit of shabby grey. His cricket cap was on his head and his step was light and gay. But I never saw a man who looked so wistfully at the day. I never saw a man who looked with such a wistful eye upon that little tent of blue which prisoners call the sky, and at every wandering cloud that trailed its raveled fleeces by. He did not wring his hands, as do those witless men who dare to try to rear the changeling hope in the cave of black despair. He only looked upon the sun and drank the morning air. He did not wring his hands nor weep, nor did he peek or pine, but he drank the air as though it held some healthful anodyne. With open mouth he drank the sun as though it had been wine. And I, and all the souls in pain who tramped the other ring, forgot if we ourselves had done a great or little thing, and watched with gaze of dull amaze the man who had to swing. For strange it was to see him pass with a step so light and gay, and strange it was to see him look so wistfully at the day, and strange it was to think that he had such a debt to pay. The oak and elm have pleasant leaves that in the springtime shoot, but grim to see is the gallows tree with its adder-bitten root, and, green or dry, a man must die before it bears its fruit. The loftiest place is that seat of grace for which all worldlings try, but who would stand in hempen band upon a scaffold high and through a murderer's collar take his last look at the sky? It is sweet to dance to violins when love and life are fair, to dance to flutes, to dance to lutes is delicate and rare, but it is not sweet with nimble feet to dance upon the air. So, with curious eyes and sick surmise, we watched him day by day and wondered if each one of us would end the self-same way, for none can tell to what red hell his sightless soul may stray. At last, the dead man walked no more amongst the trial men, and I knew that he was standing up in the black dock's dreadful pen, and that never would I see his face in God's sweet world again. Like two doomed ships that pass in storm, we had crossed each other's way. But we made no sign, we said no word, we had no word to say, for we did not meet in the holy night, but in the shameful day. A prison wall was round us both, two outcast men we were. The world had thrust us from its heart, and God from out his care, and the iron gin that waits for sin had caught us in its snare.